Welcome back once again. It's been forever. And you're probably going to get a bunch of this in a row unless I record on some weird day. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I know. It's been like 2 weeks since I've done anything. I didn't even have a stream. Ba. Ba-ba. Ba-ba-da-gada. That's not wisdom, that's herpes. Okay. Oh, we're going to Peach's castle. I don't see what either of those things have to do with Legos, but sure, why not? Let's do it. Oh good, it's this song. You thought you could fool me with your non-existence, but I- oh, hi. That one did fool me with its non-existence. Damn it. Holy shit. With a song. I really would have liked those pants. Quit! But now the pants are gone. My day is ruined. Where's the star? There must be a star. This is just where we were before, isn't it? No? Suspicious! Balls. Fine, let's go this way. Okay. Fine. Oh, there were spikes that way too, it's just a trap. I feel like we have probably missed literally everything. No. So let's go this way. Hey, pants. It's probably down there. Where I went before. Oh, there it is. More pants, thank God. I am now the Link that I deserved. Come on. There we go. Next. Balls! That's okay, there's probably pants over here. I was correct. Damn it. Whoa! Hey, there's the star. That was easy to find, thank God. No! That level was short as hell, jeez. Next! Oh dear God. Oh, dear God. Oh! Okay. Whoops! Alright, everything's fine now. I've got this under control. Boy, this is exciting. Worst Mario go-round ever. Also, why do the poles stop on the bottom? Whoa! Ah. Lame. I need new pants again. Yeah, the bubble. I forgot about the bubble. That candy just saved my life. That was interesting. That little 2-second sprite they bothered to make. Not even 2 seconds. It was like half a second. How much work went into that half of a second of sprite? This looks like the exact same level as the two levels ago. I want nothing to do with what's going on here. To hell with all this. I didn't see anywhere a star could be. For that matter, I didn't get the star in the last level, did I? Gonna have to go back! Didn't even think of it until just now. That's probably just a minigame that I don't give any fucks about. Nope, I did get it. I just forgot entirely. Alright, whatever. Looks like we're gonna fight a mini-present. It's a penguin! Or a duck. Worst present I've ever received in my life. Ugh. Why do you fire balls? I don't care how mad you are, or if you're a guy now. Doesn't matter. Be a Psyduck all you want. On your own damn time. Uh-oh. Ah! Jesus Christ. Oh. Ah! That's like four times now. Good God! Woo! It's a rupee. It's only worth five. Could you have at least got a red one? Oh no, it's the Castle of Deceit. That's even worse than Mylon's secret castle. We're just gonna go fight Mallow's dad. That's what's happening here. A Meta Knight impersonator. I got my candy back. Yes. What the fuck? What? I don't trust you or your hands. I need more pants. No. No, why would you do that? It just popped into existence. I saw that. I'll just say fuck off to that. I'm gonna guess it's doing that because the head is the spawn point, and it spawns the hands with it, and it's out of range until the head gets close enough. Which is an odd choice of design, but whatever. Floor spikes! My second oldest nemesis. I haven't found the star, have I? You took my pants from me before I could save. It's one of those goblins from Harry Potter that you have to give a sock to so they can be free. Ah! Can I borrow your head? Come here. Thanks. Ah, you bitch. I feel like I probably missed the star. Never mind, it's right here. My pants have once again been soiled. Ah! Ah! It's okay, we got there. No star. Did I get them all? No, I'm still missing one. But I'm also missing the instrument, so whatever. Secret door time! Oh, thank God, pants! And they're already gone. And I'm dead now. I'm gonna go back in that door because there were two sets of pants that I really, really want. Limited edition designer pants are in this painting. Excuse me, Wii U tablet. I didn't tell you to turn on. I don't care about what you're trying to advertise. What is it? I do care.
Let's see. If you're looking for a new game to play, there's no better time to visit Nintendo eShop.
It's not even advertising a game. It's just like, give us your money. To be fair, I have been ignoring it all day. I've seen it splashing over there. I just didn't want to deal with it. What makes it think that I want to deal with it now? Why is it showing an advertisement to somebody who might not even be here? Well, the first painting was a bust. But now I have pants. Not interested. Don't care. Let me just borrow your head again. Let's just fly over all of this. Nope. This painting was a bust too. Painting three, go! Not interested. Don't care. Whoa. Oh no, he hit me! I care now! You made me lose all of my pants! I got one of them back. I figured there'd be pants there. That's why I cared. No! My pants again! Nope. Oh yeah, pants. But I'm down by one pants. This looks like it was the right way though. So what's this way? Let's just skip all the paintings. Nothing! I have to choose one. I have no choice. I choose number three. Let's not waste time. And I got pants for it, so I'm happy now. Ah! So soon. Number three was incorrect. So it must be number two, because they wouldn't put it on the first one. I also have a problem with him saying that some paintings might be magical or whatever, because every single painting has been magical. 100% of the paintings. I got another upgrade for my shot, which may or may have not maxed 1,000 years ago. Oh! Oh! Okay! No. Nope. Dicks. Can I do this here? Nope. I must go down. Not that way, though. This was a trap. Me first! Yay! I like the song. Maybe that was actually the upgrade, and the other thing was not. Excuse me. No! I only need one of you! Preferably the other one. Ah! Bitch. I better find some pants. Oh, God. Oh, it's the end of the level. That's good, too.